17. And it's a good start by that man, Becker. Watch out for Lebedevs around the outside. Will Becker leave enough room? No, he hasn't. He's closed the door. This is great stuff here from Luke Becker for the USA. Can Lebedevs get the better of him? Nicholas third right now. Costa Gonzalez has got the better of him. Well, this is a test for Lebedevs now, because Luke Becker is riding a pretty shrewd line here.
Becker out in front. Superb start from him. He's on the edge of the dirt. He's in the right place. Been hunted down by Lebedevs. This is a super race. Young American in front, throwing great guns. Look at Lebedevs working overtime in second place. Kostadovs, though, it's prop Nicholas come through in the third. Good result on the cards here for America. Luke Becker, this is a fantastic ride from him. Putting away now out in front. He's going to lower the colours of Lebedevs here.
It's going to be a 4-2 to the USA with Brock Nicol third. But what about this from Luke Becker, the talented youngster. Fantastic ride from Becker. That is brilliant. A protege of Greg Hancock, the four times world champion, who isn't here tonight. His wife,
that.
Jenny, is ill. And we certainly wish the Hancock family all our very, very best from us all.
We do indeed.
But what about Luke Becker?
Wow.
Greg will be proud of that.
He will indeed. He's had a lot to do with Luke Becker. He's chaperoned him through. He's been a mentor to Luke Becker, and that was a classy ride from Becker. I spoke to him on a couple of occasions last year, and the boy's got it. He wants it. And rides like that, well, that'll do no harm at all. That was a terrific ride.
He's only the second person to take a point off Andrei Lebedevs tonight, Luke Becker. But Luke Becker with a race win, and he deserves that.
He did indeed, absolutely, fully deserved, because he's ridden really well throughout the evening. But here, all of a sudden, up against a man in top form in Lebedevs, squeezes the door down the back straight, rightly so. It wasn't dirty, it was tough, but it's World Championship Speedway, again from the tapes, into that first corner. Becker in front, Lebedevs trying to find a way around the outside, no room there, sir. Had to put the brakes on down the back straight. And Luke Becker then rides brilliantly out in front, going further and further away, and wins quite nicely in the end. And the Americans pick up 4 points. Good ride.